third problem, the following data gives a distribution of total monthly household expenditure of 200 families of a village. Find the modal monthly expenditure of the families. Also, find the mean monthly expenditure. So, they have given the data of the expenditure. That means, in a house, how much expenses are there? Of 200 families, they have given the data from a village. So, we have to find the modal monthly expenditure. That is nothing but mode. We have to find the mode, and also we have to find mean monthly expenditure. So for mean, as you can see, the values are extremely big, like 1000 to 1500 up to so on 4500 to 5000. So for this much big values, we need to take some easy method. So that is nothing but step deviation method for mean. We have written the given information in vertical columns like this. Expenditure, that is nothing but class interval 1000 to 1500 and up to so on 4500 to 5000. Next, number of families, that is the frequencies. So 24, 40, 33, 28, 30, 22, 16, 7. Next, for finding the mode, let us write the formula. Mode is equals to L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. So here we know each term. L is the lower boundary of the modal class. F1 is the frequency of the modal class. F0 is the frequency of the class preceding the modal class. And F2 is the frequency of the class succeeding the modal class. And H is the class width or class size. So let us find out the highest frequency, that is 40. So in front of 40, we are having 1500 to 2000. So this is the modal class. So let us write modal class is 1500 to 2000. So in this modal class, we are having 1500. So this will be our lower boundary, that is L. L is equals to 1500. Next, F1. F1 is the highest frequency, that is 40. F1 is equals to 40. Next, before this, preceding to this, that is 24, is F0. So F0 is equals to 24. Next, succeeding to that, we are having F2. So F2 is equals to 33. So let us substitute that. Before substituting, we have to find H. So here you can see the difference of, if we subtract 1500 minus 1000, we will get 500. So H is equals to 500. So we are having all the values. Let us substitute. So mode is equals to L. L is 1500 plus F1 40 minus F0 24 by 2F1. So 2F1 is 40 minus F0 24 minus 33 into H. H is 500. 1500 plus 40 minus 24. So that will be 10 minus 4 is 6 and 3 minus 2 is 1 by 240 is up 80 minus 4 plus 3 is 7 and 2 plus 3 is 5 into 500. 1500 plus 16 by 10 minus 7. 13, 10 minus 7 is 3 and 7 minus 5 is 2 into 500. Sixteen fives are 80 and 00 by 23. Yes, let us divide that. 8000
23 threes are. So we will get 23 threes are 3 threes are 9, 3 twos are 669. So 3s are 69 and the remainder is 1. 7 minus 6 is 1. 0 comes down, 0. 23 fours are. So 23 fours are. 4 threes are 12. 1, 4 twos are 8 plus 1, 9. So 92. So it is very near to this. Let us take 92 by, if we subtract, we get 8 and 10 minus 9 is 1, 0. 180. So into table, when does this comes? So let us take 23 sevens up. 7 threes are 21, 7 twos are 14, 14 plus 2 is 16, 161. 7s are 161, 10 minus 1 is 9, 7 minus 6 is 1. After this, we are not having any 0, so let us take 0.0. Next, 23 8s up. So 8 threes are 24, 8 twos are 16 plus 2. 18, 184. So 23 8s are 184. And the remainder is 6.0. 23 2s are, that will be 46. Next, the remainder is 4. 14, 14.0. Next, 23 6s are. 6 threes are 18, 1, 6 twos are 12 plus 1, 13, 138. So 23 6s are 138 and the remainder is 2. So let us stop it here. 347.826. So 1500 plus 347.826. Let us add this. 7 plus 0 is 7. 4 plus 0 is 4, 3 plus 5 is 8, so 1847.826, this is the mode. Now we have to find the mean. As you can see, the values are extremely big values, that's why we are following a step deviation method. So let us see, let us find out the class marks, that is the mid value, and next we will add this, so 4 plus 0, 4. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 8, 15, 15 plus 2. So 15 plus 2 is 17, 17 plus 6 is 23, 23 plus 7 is 30. 4, 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 3 is 12, 12 plus 2 is 14, 14 plus 3 is 17, 17 plus 2 is 19, 20. So 200. So, sum of the frequencies is 200. Next, let us find out the class marks. 1000 plus 1500. So, that will be 1000 plus 1500. 0, 0, 5. 1 plus 1 is 2. Divided by 2. So, 2 ones are 2 twos are 4. 2 fives are 10. 0. So, 1, 2, 5, 0. So, 1, 2, 5, 0. Next, add this to 1500 and 2000. So that will be 3500 by 2. So 2 ones are 2, 7s are 14, 2 5s are 10, 0. So 1750. 1750. Now see the difference. 1750 minus 1250. That will be 500. So next, add 500 to this to get the next one. So 2250, 2750, 3250, 3750. Next, 4250, 4750. Next, let us take the assumed mean as this one. Why? Because this will be the like the mid value type. Here we can take, this is the highest value, for that we can take this one also. For assumed mean, we can take any value, but I am taking 3250. Now next, we have to do this xi minus a by h. So xi minus a. So let us do this one. 1250 minus a. A is 3250 by h is 500. So 0, 5 minus 5 is 0, 2 minus 2 is 0, 3 minus 1 is 2 by 500. So 0, 0 cancel, 5 1s up, 5 4s up. So this will be minus 4. Next, if we do this one, 1750, 1750 minus 3250 by h, 500. 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 5, 0, and 12 minus 7 is 5, 2 minus 1 is 1 by 500. 0, 0, 5 1s up, 5 3s up. So this will be minus 3. Next, like that, we can write the remaining values. Minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. Now next, we will multiply. 24 4s up. 4 4s are 16, 4 2s are 8, 96. 3 40s up, 120. 2 33s up, 66. 128s up, minus 28. Next, 0 30s up, 0. 122s up, 22. 2 16s up, 32. 3 7s up, 21. Let us add this. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. 75. Next, 6 plus 6 is 12. 12 plus 8 is 10. 12 plus 8 is 20. 9 to 11. 12, 13. 13 plus 6 is 19. 19 plus 2 is 21. 2 plus 1 is 3. So minus 3, 1, 0. Now let us subtract this. Minus 3, 1, 0, 75. So 10 minus 5 is 5. 30 minus 7 is 27. So minus 31. Now let us subtract this. Minus 31 minus 310 by 75. So 10 minus 5 is 5. 30 minus 7 is 23. Minus 230. So summation fi ui is equals to minus 235. Next, mean monthly income. So mean formula is a plus summation fi ui by summation fi into h. So what is a? A is 3250 plus summation fi ui. So that is minus 235. So let us write minus 235 by summation fi is 200 into h. H is 500. Zeros cancel. Next, 3250 minus 5 5 is a 25. 5 3 is a 15 plus 2, 17. 5 2 is a 10 plus 1, 11 by 2. So 2 1s are 2 5s are 10, 1 2 8 is a 16, 1 2 7 is a 14, 1 left 0.0, 2 5 is a 10. So 3 2 5 0 minus 5 8 7.5. Next, let us subtract this. 3250.0 and 587.5. So let us borrow one. So 10 minus 5 is 5 and 9 minus 7 is 2. 14 minus 8 is 6. 11 minus 5 is 6, 2. So the mean monthly income is rupees 2662.5.